So if you're interested in what I did and how I did it, then please keep watching. And so here it is, the finished product. I can now explain better how the engine works, the camshafts work, the valving systems, the carburetor, the exhaust, all sorts of things that I've been wanting to do for a while now, but I've just got around to doing so. You'll be seeing this engine in up and coming videos, and I'm looking really forward to getting stuck into it. Not bad considering it came from this. I hope you enjoyed watching the video as much as I enjoyed making it.